Even if you don't like vegetables, you love this bang bang broccoli. Pinky promise.
Take your broccoli and cut it in florets, then in half. They should have about this size. You pay for the stock, so use the stock. Combine flour, some basic seasoning, and water. Dip the broccoli in the batter, then coat with breadcrumbs, just like this. For the sauce, I'm using tahini, some lime juice, 1 tablespoon maple syrup or agave, curry powder, paprika, few chili flakes, salt to taste, and then we'll need some water to thin. Here we go.